if you don't associate Buick with luxury sports cars. It just means you haven't had a chance to admire the new 2018 Regal GS yet. I mean, look at that thing. I really like the sharp dynamic design of the front end with the unique black mesh grille and silver accents. The new GS definitely has style and features an upgraded powertrain.
The Grand Sport's a performance model, so it needs a big engine. Swapping out the 2-liter turbocharged engine for a 3.6-liter V6 cranking out over 310 horsepower. It's paired with a 9-speed automatic transmission.
You can select different sport driving modes, and it comes with twin-clutch all-wheel drive for improved handling, plus a sport-tuned exhaust. Inside, it has a large driver display with an available color heads-up display. An 8-inch screen comes standard for the infotainment center, which is everything you need to stay connected, like Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and an available Wi-Fi hotspot. And check out the seats. These are GS-specific sports seats that are heated, ventilated, and even have a massage function. They're also quite comfortable.
Now, one advantage the Regal GS has over some of its competitors is the trunk space. It's technically a sportback or a hatchback, so there is a lot of room for cargo. Look at all that. You could fit a body in there, but you shouldn't. So it's ideal for an active family that has a lot of equipment or the stylish mobster.
The GS is also equipped with Buick's active hood technology, a safety feature designed to lower the impact of a collision. A system of sensors and active hinges will actually pop the hood up 4 inches, creating a cushioning effect between the hood and the engine components that should help reduce injuries. The ability to keep you and others around you safe is just one of the many things to like about the all-new 2018 Regal GS.